Yeah. It's Mr. Creepin' while you're sleepin'.
Take it to the hood where young Rev was raised. Northside Dallas, Texas, Webb Chapel the name. Yeah. Same place where I went through some joy and some pain. I wouldn't trade it for the world, I would keep it the same. Mama couldn't drive, so we had to walk to the store. If not, we caught the bus, it was dark 44. Still remember getting the frozen Kool-Aid from the candy lady. In the apartments at Kluber Gardens. Then it was the WARC weeks where they shot up the van. My daddy said get down, the bullets hit up the van. Luckily, no one shot but too close to the door. From a neighborhood where the planes known to fly low. I used to work at Fiesta Nick, I used to work at Carnival. I used to push some carts till I couldn't find more. Fiesta used to be dirt before they turned it to a store. Yeah. I used to get my movies at Hollywood Video. Can't forget DK, Food and Cash. I used to always get them Jordans before them bitches came out. That's when it was all good, it was all good, baby. You talking to a 30-piece chicken and rice baby. Even C. Foster carrying a TJ Patriot. Them boys in March and WT used to be hating. Now my middle school and high school a thing from the past. And I'll never forget all the things from the past. Bachman Lake on Sundays, it was a way of life. Used to stay posted up till the day turned night. They used to have all the movies and all the CDs, but used to always get shut down by DPD. How can I forget Adora Trails in them Chapel Oaks? Pecan Squares clusters in them Pines Point. Rest in peace to Peter Piper right there next to Tremors. But before that, the motherfucker used to be Minyards. That's some OG shit by OG Rev. OG Mexican, yeah. Dub C veteran. Who remembers drive-thrus where they used to sell beer? They had them bitches in bikinis right there on the rear. They used to have a thrift store where Carnival's at. I used to go dumpster diving sometimes with my dad. Blockbuster right there was a big parking lot. Used to go to Stop and Go, but then Diamond Shamrock. KFC used to be where PL is at. Now that's some throwback shit, not everybody know that. Lewis International right there on Brock Bank. While I'm at it, rest in peace to my nigga D-Rock. I wouldn't trade my hood for nothing, dog. This is my hood. And if you didn't know, nigga, get that shit understood. I wouldn't trade my hood for nothing, dog. This is my hood. Webb Chapel, baby, signing out. Welcome to my hood.